What's the creepiest crime you've ever seen?
There was a dude that I was in county with who we called him Three Fingers. He literally got arrested for unlawful possession of human remains. They found him with three fingers, and they weren't able to identify who these fingers were from, but two of them were matching and another one was not matching. So unlawful possession of human remains, that's pretty out there. That one stands out to me for sure.